everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, episode 13. We are nearing the end of this playthrough. Oh no, we've got like, I think, two more missions to go of the main story, and then I think about three more of the bonus stories. I know, we're nearing the end. It's such a shame. Not that many of you have been watching it, but it's such a shame.
What the? Hey, what happened to that mech?
Were you about to swear?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me, in case I can't get this one working again?
Okay.
Sure.
I shall try and get you a new droid.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
I know, right? It's all your fault, Snap. Are you called Snap? Yes, Snap. Who names a child Snap? You know, they all just like... Now, I could call my child Bob, could call it Charlie, could call it Seb, could call it Chris. You know what? I'm going to call it Snap. Nobody does that. Although, I guess, you know, if you're Kim Kardashian and Kanye West, Northwest, so, you know.
I'll give you a hand getting it open.
Just don't applaud me, okay? Give me a hand, not an applause. Open sesame.
Of course.
And of course, I've still got the times too as well. Something which they don't normally do in LEGO games is that normally when you quit out the game, all your blocks, all your red bricks, reset. Not this time, they've actually stuck them to them. Which is great, because it was always annoying when you had to go back into your red bricks and reactivate them again. It was like, oh, come on, just do what I want you to do. Right, what should I do? Actually, no. Well, I've got the droid now, so,
You're about to fly into a world of danger.
I wanted to build the other thing.
You've got a first-order installation to help blow up.
But I guess I can't build the other thing now. Okay. What's this? 32 out of 50. It's a mission of some kind.
It's hard to see how a mission to board an exploding spaceship falling towards an acid-covered planet could have gone so wrong.
Well then.
Well, I can tell you part of it.
Well, you can tell me part of it later. I want to see... oh, hello! Oh, aren't you cute? You're 75,000. You can go to hell. Now, there was, a little while ago, when in the last episode, when I was trying to find... There it is, up there. So, can I actually get that gold brick? Because I didn't exactly go any further, because I saw a thing up here, didn't I? I saw, that thing. Was it there? Yeah, it was up there, I think. And I want to see if I can get over to it now. I can, but I don't think I'm going to send the droid, because that would be a bit difficult for the droid to do. Oh, balance. 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 Can I destroy that? No. I could jump over it, though. And I would take the gold brick. Thank you. I don't know what trapped there. What is this? Is it like... Is it... I don't know. I have no idea what it is. Anyway, we'll jump off now. The droid can follow me as well. We need the droid anyway. Where are they? Are they behind me? There it is. Lovely. We need a droid. We need you to save the day. Also, something tells me this is the chapter. This is the chapter. The big moment in the movie happens.
This one's a junker.
Really? I hadn't
figured. Get my new friend on board.
Oh, do I need to actually... Oh! Okay, so BB-8's not the only one that can do this. It's any droid. Alright, I'd just like to use BB-8 as a reference. You need then. That one. That one. And that one. Lovely!
In you go.
Alright, and in we go as well. To save the day. And something tells me, yes, the crawl. I thought we were just going to go to nowhere. Chapter 9. Destroy Starkiller Base. Know that we're going to start with an X-Wing moment. Having deactivated the shields, Finn, Han Solo, and Chewbacca head deeper into Starkiller Base in search of Rey. Meanwhile, Poe Dameron leads the Resistance pilots towards the icy planet, hoping to destroy the oscillator and cripple the Starkiller superweapon once and for all. If they fail, it will mean the end of the Resistance. ... Again, many people complain about this in the movie. I kind of agree with them that how is it that absorbing from the sun, yet they're still an icy planet? I mean, yeah, sure, there'd be no sun in the sky, but all that heat is in the core of the planet, so why isn't the snow melt? Whatever! Just skip.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your core.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Roger, Bravo Leader. Whee! That looks like fun. But they're dizzy as hell. Why is there a pig flying in it? Okay. There's a pig flying in X-Wing. Alrighty then. Ooh! I take that. Thank you, because remember it's double studs. Uh-oh. I want that. Is there a mini kit anywhere? I could do with a mini kit. I could do with a mini- well, I destroyed you, whatever you are. Okay, I haven't destroyed you. I need to destroy you.
Keep yourself close to the mountain. Try and knock their missiles out of the air.
I'll try, but I'll probably fail. I want to see if there's any mini kits that I can obtain. Whoa! Wow, I'll get those at least. It's hard to shoot and get a mini kit. What? I missed it? You absolute mong! Oh, I want. Okay, I won't be getting all of those. I only get one of those. Where the hell am I? Ah. I see
like
a race.
Tucked up inside a tauntaun.
Didn't even scratch it. We need to use torpedoes.
All right, we'll do the torpedoes in a minute. I want to see if I can do this race. Where have I got to go for this race? This way. This way. Go, 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 go. Right now. That way. Go, 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 go. I haven't done a race yet, so I might as well see if I can complete my first race. Because why not? In a minute. I'm doing a very race at the moment. Yeah, the whole galaxy can wait at a minute. Will I get a mini kit? I do! Lovely! Alright, I'll get a torpedo now. Now I'll save the world! Or save the galaxy. One or two. Alright, that's one down! Alright, well, I'll do that in a second. I've got two torpedoes behind me. It looks like I've got two torpedoes. Alright. Oh, I'm not going to shoot that one. That one's too close. Whoa! Alright! Don't appreciate that. God, TIE Fighter, I really don't appreciate that. Okay, that's one destroyed. What's that? Oh, it's a big thing to destroy. Oh, okay. Is it now? Uh-oh, that's another X-Wing down. Because I'm terrible at this game. Ooh, I'd like to go in here, though. Know that there's some TIE Fighter. TIE Fighters, there's some mini-kits hidden somewhere. Ooh, torpedo. Ah! Ooh, another torpedo. Lovely. Not that I need two, but actually I do need two. But I think you can only pick up one, because once you fire one, you lose the other one, which is a bit of a pain. Or do you? I did last time anyway. But I think at the moment, yeah, okay, I do get to keep it. It didn't do it last time. Ah!
I've lost my engine. It's not working. All wings, break off and retreat. We're gonna need help.
Help from what? From where? From who? From why? From how?
Ah! Direct hit!
But no damage!
Don't shake your booty. Was he twerking?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
Hi, Daniel Craig.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Aw, that was easier said than done. Oh well, she has the Force now. Although, is that Daniel Craig?
You
probably
will
not.
Help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Ah, that's cute. That's cute. You actually get to use a stormtrooper this time. That is very cute. I like that. Rey, you have your stick, don't you? Or don't you? Do you not? Oh, you need to shoot that down. Okay. You do have your stick. Who let her keep her stick? Who let her do that? How do I bring the stormtrooper over? Bye. No. Alrighty then. How do I bring the stormtrooper over? I need to bring him over. Also, I can use the force now. I could be able to do this. I can use the force. No. Not gonna let me use the force on this. No. Alright. But how do I... Well, yeah, that's shooting at that, but... In terms of... The stormtrooper, how is he gonna get over? I don't know. I mean, there's stuff up there, but I can't get up there. I mean, what am I doing now? I'm so confused. Unless.
So, ship.
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the?
3 out of 20?
That's a new base record.
I closed my eyes. Yeah, weirdly, it actually improved my aim.
Wow! 3 out of 20? Phew! You must be so proud. I can do like 3.5 out of 20. I'm trying to jump onto this because I fell. Because I'm an idiot. Jump over, jump over. I was hoping I could jump and then maybe skip a chunk of the bar, but I actually have to slowly make my way over. Great. Right, jump up now.
I will wait down here for a minute.
Yes, you will.
No, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you...
Yeah. finally, Rey is saying the main things. Oh, can I use this mouse droid? Whee! Okay, I'm bored. Nope, get off. I don't care. Okay, have I just destroyed everything? Cool, I am nearly true Jedi as well. I'm more than halfway there at least. Alright, let's bring this up for the stormtrooper. Here you go. Climb on.
Come on up.
Or, you know, don't. Thank you. Oh, it automatically does it. I thought Rey would have to turn it again. All right. Pull it down. Or pull it through. Yes.
Okay. I'll do the talking with the prisoner. I read up all about interrogation last night.
Did you?
The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh. That would also explain...
He'll shoot you all, because I thought, well, you know, you don't need to live. Kill you. They probably never realized that the prisoner has escaped now, but... Oh, well. Ooh, x3. Lovely. Right, what can I build? I can build that one, a ladder, and that one. I want to build that one. Sheesh. So I want to get through here if I can. Thank you. I want to get the mini kit, and I wanted to get that stud as well. I didn't realize there was a mini kit there. I knew there was a stud there, but you know. Need this thing to get him up. Whatever that does. There we go. Up you come. Lovely. And then we destroy that again. And then we can build some ladders. And then we can build some ladders. Thank you. And up you go.
Get me over to the other side of there.
Of course.
Get her to the other side. Alley-up. Is this a stormtrooper station? It is. Oh, I thought I heard an alarm then. Cool. Triangle. 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 Square. Square. X. There we go! Come on over, Ray! Uh-oh. Oh, hi!
Don't run away! He's in a bad mood again!
I think he's found out I've escaped. Think! Not sure what gives it away. Oh well. Can you climb this? No, you can't. But Ray can, because Ray is awesome. She's a Mary Sue, as many people say. I bet ya! I knew it.
What you plan on targeting next?
You got bad service? Aw, oh, what a shame. I'm just going to destroy everything now. Not listen to what you're saying, because I don't care. I love it! Anyone remembers that song? I need to push this now. It's your birthday! Aww. Happy birthday for then, Lego creature that doesn't exist. Slug. Power! There you go, now we can continue through. Follow me, Stormtrooper.
We'll have to split up here.
I guess I've got to go up and he's got to go down. Okay.
Just keep working your way through down there and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
True Jedi. Lovely. Anyway, you need to do that. What's going on in there? That is a very, very small interrogation room. That is very small. What am I building now? I could build... No, I want to build that one so that Ray can get through. Ray, you can go through now. Or maybe not. Why won't you go through? Maybe this one then?
Whatever you just did, that's good. Alright, now do it the other way.
Alright, we'll do... that one. There you go, Ray.
Yes, that's
now
it.
What? Ah, I see. Who builds doorways like this, though? In the Lego world, maybe. In the real world, no. Is there something? Let's say, is there something down there that I can? Oh, the fan stopped. Oh, there we go. I was going to say, the fan stopped. No! Come on, Ray. Oh, just going to kill you, all of you. Don't mind me. Just because I can. Even though I've got True Jedi, I don't need to get any more studs, but I like getting the studs anyway. It's strangely satisfying. Just going to destroy everything now. Ooh, an arcade table. Ooh, times two. A lot of times two. I do need all the studs I can get, though. I need 2 million, remember, so I can get the times four. So that way I get times eight. Like a little lift. I guess so. Ray! You gonna follow me? No? Alright then. didn't need the lift to go all the way. That's four stuff. I can't be bothered with those studs. Ray, you idiot. Come on, I do need you actually. You can't get the help these days, can you? Ignore me. Ignore me, Stormtrooper. You don't see me. You can't see me. I'm John Cena.
I'll find a way across for you.
I was gonna say, he's already across. Or was that Stormtrooper, the one that's trying to help me? Oh, probably. But so why was he shooting at me then? I have no idea. Oh well. Climb up. Climb. 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 No! Don't fall, Ray. There we go. Well, that's the Stormtrooper station. So I can't use that. I'm going to destroy you, because nobody likes you. I can't get that. Can I jump over there? I can. But there's nothing over here anyway. Oh. Well, okay then. Not doing very well this episode, am I? What? No, no, no. Can you climb up, please? Can you? I hate this game. No, no, thank you. I don't hate this game. It's just this game can get so annoying sometimes. It doesn't work properly. No idea why though. So this is a stormtrooper station. So what can Rey do? I mean, Rey can't jump to grab that. Oh wait, she can wait. Okay, so she can sort of climb on that. Sort of, but not really. Oh, that sort of did something. Whatever that did. Okay, I grabbed onto that. Not sure if I was supposed to, but I did. Because that seemed a bit buggy there, but never mind. Okay, can you now come up? Okay, so you were the stormtrooper who tried to help me. Why were you shooting at me then? I have no idea. Oh, what's this? Hi! I don't know why. This level reminds me of a dream I once had. Don't know why. Very weird. Oh, I can build stuff. Is there any kit in here? There's some stuff in here. But stuff I don't really need. Unless something builds into a mini kit. No? I think we need to come in here anyway. Hi! Bye! Oh, I got hiccups. Build a ladder. There we go. I know. Give me a second, Rey. God.
Can you access that terminal?
Well, he is a stormtrooper. Why did he say sir? It's a madam. Get it right. Were those legs on backwards then? I don't know.
All right.
Done?
I suppose I'm done with you.
Aww. That's sad. That's very sad. Oh, poor stormtrooper. All right, bye then. Bye. Wait, also, how do you know that you're done with him? There could be something later on up ahead.
Stop being evil.
Uh-oh. He's woken up.
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
Uh-oh. Hi!
What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Aww.
Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them.
Why? I gotta blow up the base anyway. What have they got? What is all that? I have no idea. Less juggling, more blowing. That sounds wrong. I see. Okay. Oh no. We're playing as Han Solo on this level. Oh no! Oh, there's a lot of stuff to do here. Bloody hell. Okay, where to begin? There's you guys. Hi. Just gonna kill you all. Come on. There we go. There is seriously a lot of force stuff.
There's the element of surprise. Not sure what that leaves us with.
We'll survive. Don't worry. I want to kill you.
I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie.
What's this? Let's take a look. It's some red stuff.
All right, let's
what it makes, I have no
a
idea.
Nice big bomb for this thing. All right, three more and we can blow this joint in every sense of the word.
Okay. Where did blow this joint even come from? Was it referring to the cigarette joint? I don't know. And if that's the case, do they have cigarettes in Star Wars?
Stop them! They're trying to sabotage the oscillator!
Well, I'm not the only ones. You should be worrying about the X-Wings you have flying around this place right now. But, you know, never mind. Nobody ever worries about that. Oh, targets need to shoot. That one. And that one. Ding, ding. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell happened there? I dinged those two and I got shot up there. Bloody hell. I mean, sure, that's where I needed to go anyway, but what the actual hell? Okay, what's this? A droid terminal. Why is there a droid terminal on Starkiller Base when it's all stormtroopers? Okay, anyway, I need that for obvious reasons. Thank you. Go. Thank you. And we will rebuild, I should say, or build this. I can push this down. Pushy, pushy. You're a very old man, Han Solo. Are you sure you can cope? Ha ha! Nelson was his name, by the way. From the last time where I couldn't figure out what the name of the bully is in The Simpsons. I realized, like, after I was editing. I didn't look it up. I realized. I was like, oh, you idiot. Bomb! Bomb, Chewie. That was the bomb. Har har har. Right, that's that bomb done. Now we go downstairs. Where's the stairs again? Oh, there's stairs. Lovely. Ooh, I'll take all those studs, thank you. Hi! Are you a cleaner? You look like a cleaner. Just gonna kill you. And then I'll kill you too. Yeah, you alright with that? Yeah. Good.
Get that droid out of there.
What droid? What droid? What droid? Ooh, hopscotch! I like hopscotch. Nah, 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 nah. Did I just get studs? Did I just get studs for playing hopscotch properly? Nah, 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 nah. Oh, I actually did get studs for playing hopscotch. Oh my gosh. Okay then. I'll take those studs, right? Cool, Chewie. What did that do? Oh, I could build stuff. I could build. I'm gonna build that one and see what that does. Okay, wrong side. Nope, I said wrong side. You can blow yourself up now. Thank you. This side, please. Let me drop that. And then blow that up. And do the other side. You're free, droid. You're free. Sentry droid.
Wee! Wee wee! Oh ho ho! It's fun!
Oh, is this for the sentry droid? I believe it is! Whatever it does. Do I need a sentry droid for this as well? Oh, can you not build this sentry droid? Do you not have arms? Oh, what a shame. Aha! Next bomb. Lovely. We need one more. Sentry droid, can you go through here? Are you small enough to go through here? Sentry droid? No. That was wishful thinking, wasn't it? I mean, it's small. It's very small. I'll go to the minikit there. Alright, I see.
This is the last one, Chewie.
Yes, I know, Han. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. I'm going to destroy everything now. Squeaky voice! What's this? I need a wheel thingy. I killed that. I love destroying stuff for suds. It's exciting. Destroy, destroy. Right. What should we build? We are building either that one or that one. Let's build that one. See what that is. Minikit! Yeah! Always try and build everything for reasons I have no idea why. And now build that. Now you can pull that off, Chewie. You just built it and you got to pull it off as well, Chewie. Oh my. Okay. What now? I don't have the turn thingy. Where do I get that from? I'm just gonna leave you hanging there, Chewie. I'll be back in a sec. There's a stud there, which I'm going to take. Thank you. Oh, hello! Oh, Chewie, you're back here. Are you? Okay. Alert! Alert! Alert!
That droid's gonna keep calling in reinforcements if you don't deal with it.
I will deal with it. I will kill you, droid! Droid! Get! There we go. That was easy. Of course, this is a children's game. I do forget that. Everything is going to... Whoa! Alright, blow up in my face, why don't ya? Aha! This is where I get the wheel from, isn't it? Yes, it is. I can't remember to destroy all that stuff over there. Come on, Chewie. Got one more bomb to bake. And one more bomb to bake? Yes, we bake bombs. We don't make them. We bake them. Spin. 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 Pull off. Pull off. Alright. Done? We are indeed. I'm just gonna destroy that. Oh no!
Ben!
Han Solo.
Your son is gone.
Your son is gone.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you. Come home. I miss you.
No! Han! Oh my god. Oh! And that is the end of the mission, I believe. A bag full of explosives. Oh no! Han is dead! I was kind of wondering. I wonder how they were going to make that child friendly. So obviously they didn't show the lightsaber go through him. But he still fell! And I think as a child, even if I was a child, I'd know that falling that distance would still kill you. So yeah, it was a very difficult one for LEGO to try and cover up, to be honest. But they tried. They tried. Still didn't get the red brick. I got, what, 3 minikits? What is it trying to make this time? 1, 2, 3. Oh, 4. 4 minikits. I have no idea what that is. Resistance X-Wing. Resistance X-Wing Microfighter. Oh, is that it? Okay. Finn, Ray, Junction Box, General Hux. Seriously, I've got General Hux? Jessica Paver, Kylo Ren Hooded. Lieutenant Mitaka, 9 Noob, Trooper Specialist, Trooper Combat Engineer, Stormtrooper I should say. And that's all! So that's it for this episode. Next episode will be the final mission of the game, of the main story I should say. Well, there is like another mission after that, but it's not really a mission, so you know. But we will do that in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time. And a farewell to you.